Former Australian skipper Ian Chappell has said that many lessons can be learned from Sachin Tendulkar, which can help the world fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. While drawing a parallel between the five-day test match and COVID-19 pandemic, Chappell said that displaying patience is of utmost importance right now. He cited an example of how Sachin Tendulkar tackled Shane Warne in the 1998 Chennai Test against Australia and scored a brilliant 155 in the second innings to help India win. The 76-year-old went on to say that if Sachin's initiative and determination are taken as inspiration, then the world could learn a thing or two in their fight against the global pandemic.